Team with diverse skills. Alyssa Petersel, the 29-year-old founder of MyWellbeing. It's a platform that connects people to therapists and coaches who best fit their needs. As a solo founder, Petersel recalls the initial challenge of starting a company.
Only one set of hands on deck, one problem-solving mind, and one set of skills.
She is a licensed therapist, earned her master's in social work, and completed an intensive business program at New York University. Realizing her own limitations has been key to her success. Petersel said that she has found immense power in surrounding herself with people who can understand and perform the tasks that are well outside of her expertise.
I imagine if I were to start another company in the future, I would prioritize identifying and recruiting a small group of partners who I have worked with in the past, are aligned in values and mission, and are differentiated in experience and skill set.
If you want to be successful, you have to build a team. You can't possibly do everything yourself. To supplement experience or skills gaps, build a diverse team.